So Kenny Crompton is at the boat show trying to figure out which one he's going to purchase. And it's probably going to be one of the bigger yachts around, I'm sure.
Because, oh, I'm sure, yeah. He would take us, though.
Oh, yeah. I'm just glad I'm his friend. That's, you know.
Yeah.
Hey. Let me tell you something, Christian Wayne. It's the one in the hobby shop. That's the one I'm getting. It's about that big.
Kenny.
Get a little glue.
Hey, Kenny.
Yeah.
I forgot you work in TV.
Well, I have enough to get two of them, Wayne. I'll get two hobby shop boats. All right. Well, tally ho, let us begin this tour. All right. There's tally ho. Hey, Jeanette, how are you this morning?
It's good to see you again.
Well,
Kenny.
The boat show is back, and we love that, don't we?
Yes, we do. We're glad to be back.
Mm-hmm. Right here at the newly renovated IX Center. So tell us about the boat. What's happening this year? What's new? The Progressive Boat Show.
Yeah, well, first off, Kenny, you are behind the scenes, okay? We let you in a day early because
you
like you so much.
Thank you so much. That's so kind.
Yeah. So right now we are just getting started, getting everything ready together. Tomorrow is our opening day for the boat show. Dates are January 12th through the 15th.
Thank you, brother.
and you know what? We are getting ready to showcase brand new boats, used boats. We have a little bit of everything. We have a lot going on here. We have six stages. We're going to have
six stages.
We do.
Wow.
We're going to have live music the whole time. We have education, training, seamanship 101. We have a marine training center that you're going to get the chance to see later with my partner, Danny.
Yep.
And then, of course, we have two fishing stages. And we have all of these beautiful yachts all around us over here. So these dealers were so kind to bring all of them out. And luckily, we had some great weather days, so we got a
knock
lot
on wood.
Of stuff out here.
And you have a nice little kid center too.
We do.
You have a paddle center where people can do that.
We do. You were in the pool last year.
Last year, that's right.
Yeah,
that's
you were kicking it in the pool.
And Twiggy's back.
Twiggy is back. Yeah, we have Twiggy the squirrel. He's going to be back in the corner. And like you said, we have that kids discovery center where kids will get the opportunity to fish in the trout pond and actually catch fish over there.
Wow. Boy, look at those four 424 Yamahas on the back of this boat. Wow, that's a fast boat.
Yeah.
That's going to be
a
fast boat.
One.
All right, boat show is here. Ahoy there, matey. We're going to have a good time. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio.